Hello guys, today I'm going to introduce a brand new model just been approved by what's special about this? This is big massive battery. It's 20.8 mm. It can travel up to 150 km. Let's say, okay, for food delivery, one day 150 km is sufficient enough. Cover your full shift. Here are some of the features for this J-Move. Some of you already know J-Move, the first model LC. Then this model called MC. Okay, the speedometer is exactly the same. Same brand, same look, same function. And other features like the stand, height can be adjusted. The seat saddle also can be adjusted based on the rider's height and riding preference. And also, it is foldable. It can be folded at the center of the top. Here is the latch. Okay, you just open the latch, then you fold over. You can reduce the size. You can also put this at the cargo. Travel into the MRT or buses. So now I show you how to take out the battery. Here you can see there is a battery lock key. Okay, you switch to open adjacent, then you can take out. But before you take out the battery, you need to remove the seat. This side. Here comes the battery. It is 36 volts, 20.8 mAh. So far, irregardless of personal mobility scooter or e-bike or mobility scooter for the elderly, this battery is the largest capacity. It's 20.8 mAh. Because it is e-bike, you need to pedal all the way, so the traveling distance can be up to 150 km. So far, this is the longest range in the market. If you work harder, you want to deliver more orders, you can have one spare battery. You can either put a call, you can also put at a restaurant which you have your most orders. The rest of this battery is enough. You can take the spare battery. Then when you put the battery, there is a slot, guiding slot over here. It is also quite straightforward. You just slot in all the way to the bottom, then you put harder because over here there is an electrical connector. So you make sure the connector connects well such that you don't have electrical spark. Then after you stop in, then you use this to lock. Once you lock, other people cannot take out the battery. Okay, so you go back on the system. Okay, from the photo you can see the wheel is relatively small. It's 40 inch, and the tire is Taiwan CSB. Okay, good quality tire. Then other things is a disc brake, front and back. So the braking is very responsive. It is also good for safety purposes. Compared to caliper brake or drum brake. Okay, this brake is more responsive and effective. If you want to test ride, then you can come to the showroom. Okay, we are one of the largest e-bike retailer in Singapore. That's all for today.